Daddy.
What?
Will you teach me how to breathe fire?
No, not until you're 16.
Why not?
You're too young to smoke. But son, that reminds me. You know, it's time we had a serious talk.
About what?
Well, about being a monster. Because people don't understand us monsters. You know how they try to drop nets over us, or electrocute us, or run after us with flaming torches?
Yes, I had noticed that.
Well, try to ignore it, son. Because when people look at a monster, all they see is a thing of slimy, scaly, hairy, loathsome ugliness.
Oh, yes, yes.
They don't appreciate our good qualities.
I thought those were our good qualities.
Oh, no, son. Why, deep inside, a monster is just a heap of happiness.
Aww.
A blob of beauty. And a lump of love. Why, I get all choked up just whenever I think about it.
So do I. So do I.
Oh, I'm sorry, son. I got carried away there.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's just that people don't appreciate how nice monsters really are.
That's right. Why, treat a monster right and you'll have him eating right out of your leg.
You said a mouthful there, son. Why, even in our own family, there have been some great monsters. Do you just remember Uncle Godzilla or Grandfather Kong?
And my two cousins, Frank and Stein.
Nobody likes a smart monster, kid. Just remember this, son. We may have fur on our face, claws on our paws, and scales on our tails.
But we have love in our hearts.
Oh, yes. Oh, you got a point there, boy.
Yeah, I know. Mommy's been sharpening it.
Oh, your mother. There's another one. A flower of loveliness. A rainbow of beauty. A mountain of motherhood.
Listen, I think I hear dear, sweet, gentle Mommy now.
Your mother. We better get out of here.
But I thought you said...
Never mind what I said. Run for your life.